Welcome back, minions, to Creeper World 1. Last time we finished the Skull Pentagon, and now we're on the Frig Pentagon. What a name. Let's go to number 1. I don't really have anything else to say. Well, I do have one thing to say. If you feel like I sound a little different, it's because I'm trying to change some qualities on my mic so I don't sound too loud, but I don't sound too low either. I'll be playing with the qualities until I get them right. So this video I could sound different, and then the next video I could sound a bit different also. I think since these are, you know, like the bonus episodes, it doesn't really... I mean, it does matter, but I can play around with my quality on my mic. This level doesn't seem too bad. It seems like just a race against the creeper, which usually is a race against the creeper. I can tell just by OBS that my voice is not picking up too well, but hopefully the recording's different. Because when I first started recording, it was, my voice was barely being picked up at all, so I had to put a gain on it, but I feel like the gain's too much now, since I've gone a bit louder. But my voice is pretty low, so I don't think it's picking it up this time, but if it is, that's great. Get some energy, we need some speedolas. I also put a suppressor on it too, so that you don't hear like noise coming from outside. And slash other things that get picked up, because I mean my mic is good, it's sensitive in a good way. Meaning it picks up some good things. I don't think the mortar is going to be built in time. It picks up some things that I don't like it that it picks up, so hopefully I gotta rebuild this mortar. Hopefully, having some kind of, I don't think a suppression's what it's called, it's something that happens when, I don't know what it's called, at the moment. Could take a look real quick. I don't see it. Oh, it's a gate. That's what it's called. Basically, it opens up when I talk at a certain volume. So hopefully you don't, you know, hear like motorcycles or something outside. That's probably the best position for it. I hear a seagull. Wonder if you guys hear it. It's kinda loud. So just to like, you know, finish the story is that if you guys hear, well, hear me being too low, or it may sound a little different than usual, or whatever the case is in the next, like, I'm gonna be playing with it for a while, for like maybe the next 5-10 episodes. That's probably the reason why. And I don't put the game too loud either, because I don't like, feel like the game, especially the explosions, are a bit too loud too. Once this is up, it will start pushing this way. which will hopefully, we may have to get a blaster over here to kind of support this area because it's kind of coming around. It'll take a while for it to flood over though. It's barely even flood over this area, and this is just going to stop it even more. Speed upgrades are so good. We can push this over here. Support the area a bit. May have to get another mortar for this area because that totem is kind of clogged over there. Clogged by creeper. Yeah, the blaster is going to help kind of clean the area up too. Yeah, securing this island was pretty good. I bet you could like move this here and set up a base as soon as possible. Try that. Hopefully it survives, which it probably will. The blaster's doing a pretty good job protecting it. Oh, that was a pretty quick level. Surprised how quick that level was, to be honest. I'm just getting kind of... I see the pattern on these, like, bonus levels. Maybe I could do another one real quick. Haven't done two in a long time. Since that one was pretty short, so we'll go to the next level, level 2. That collector, though. X is the word. This level may give us some trouble. At least there's no spores. Spores just make the level a bit longer, to be honest. So hopefully we can get that while we're getting this. Hopefully we can get this side too while we can. This level's gonna be a bit long. That's fine. Yeah, I think we're doing too much at once. We do have plenty of time, so I guess it'd be good. I'm just gonna plan this pot out while I have the chance. Like probably something like this. And then once this is finished, I can connect it. Like this. Always is good to have multiple connections to a system. This is kind of risky though. Kind of like that. Actually, I don't like the position of that one. I don't like that one either. Okay, we got that thing, which we can produce more energy. Maybe we could cut across over here, but I kind of want to blast around this area. We can build things faster, because that's what we're doing a lot, is build. I don't think we're going to get this mortar in time, though. We could try, though. Oh, forgot to shut the music. shut the music, because that's also another problem I have, is that sometimes the music is louder than I. We should get some upgrades going too. That's gonna break. Get some upgrades over here. Reinforce this area so things can't break it too easily. Slows us down a bit. Once this mortar shoots, I think we'll be fine, yeah. We still have a bit of time for this upper area over here. Nice. That's gonna slow everything down. Kinda want this thing to come over here to slow this part down. Because we only have a couple more layers and then it's gonna overflow. So these flowers are pretty easy to get if you don't allow the thing to flow over. So let's just grab them. Double up on the connections. Put some more over here. We're gonna have to make some speed upgrades too. But I just like to reinforce stuff. Get some speed, some more energy. We'll get one speed for now. Oh, I get another collector. I'm in the collector, I mean blaster. So you get two videos for the, well, you get one video for the price of two levels. Sounds pretty good to me. Yeah, that's this monitor is getting work. Boom, 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 boom. Kind of works for me too, because I usually post these like penta levels and in a matter of like 3 days, so it's good to like probably consolidate on them. So we need some speed still. We're not fast enough. Gonna need another blaster to clean this area out. Because the creeper doesn't want to evaporate. It's because of this one. This one's supplying more creeper to here. It's like vroom, like that. Oh, it's evaporating. That's good. Can place this guy down. I also have my mic a bit farther away too. Hopefully I like this setting and I don't have to change it, and if I do, that's also good. Go this way, connect all the collectors. There we go. Just make sure we support the area. Maybe make another one just in case if this one fails, which I don't think it will. Probably won't get built, to be honest. We can also move this here if we wanted to. Get rid of this dense creeper, but it seems like we have lift off. Well guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Goodbye!